Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In today's video, we have an amazing trick to share with you that will help you save your iPhone battery life significantly by using just one automation. So, if you are tired of always having to charge your phone or running out of battery at the worst possible times, then keep watching. And remember, our goal here is simple. Create an automation that terminates unnecessary background processes or features that most of us don't need when we go out. For example, you don't need Wi-Fi when you are away from home, as it continuously looks for available networks and drains your battery. We can automate this process using the Shortcuts app, so you only have to set it up once and it will save your iPhone battery life over the time. To create this battery saving automation, follow these steps. Open the Shortcuts app and go to Automation tab. Tap on Create Personal Automation and choose Leave from the list. Next to the location, tap on Choose and type in your street address. If your home address is on Google Maps, you can search for it. Make sure you live within the circle shown on the map and adjust it as needed. Tap on Done and then Next. Now let's add the actions to turn on low power mode, turn off Wi-Fi and turn on mobile data when you leave the marked location. Tap on Add Action, search for low power mode and choose Set Low Power Mode. Make sure to turn this on. Look for another action to turn on mobile data. Search for mobile data, choose Set Mobile Data and make sure to turn this on. Finally, search for Wi-Fi, choose Set Wi-Fi and turn this off. Tap Next and then Done to complete this automation. Similarly, you can create another automation to save iPhone battery life when you arrive at a location, like your home. When you are home, you have Wi-Fi, power to charge your iPhone and may need background processes running. So let's create an automation that does the opposite of the one we just set up. Go to the Shortcuts app and choose the Automation tab. Tap on the plus icon and select Create Personal Automation. This time, choose Arrive from the list and enter your home location. Tap Next. Add actions to turn off low power mode, turn off mobile data and turn on Wi-Fi. Tap Add Action, search for low power mode and turn this off. Search for mobile data and set this to off. Finally, look for Wi-Fi and set this to on. Tap Next and then Done. Now we have two automations in place. Let me show you how they work. When you leave the marked location, low power mode turns on, mobile data turns off and Wi-Fi turns off. Likewise, when you arrive at the marked location, Wi-Fi turns on and the other settings turn off automatically. And there you have it. With just one simple automation trick, you can save your iPhone battery life and never worry about running out of power again. If you found this video useful, buy me a coffee using the Super Thanks button below the video. Don't forget to subscribe for more helpful tips and tricks. See you in the next video.